Welcome back, folks. Molly Schuyler, and today we are at Ben Yehuda in Silver Springs, Maryland, and they have a massive pizza challenge. It's a 28-incher. I honestly think it's a team challenge, but I don't have any friends. I did, however, bring a acquaintance with. I don't know if you know Mr. Kennedy by chance. He's back there, but he's like, he wanted to do his own pizza, so I guess we're doing this solo. Pizza can be cheese, but you can add toppings. I did peppers, or I did tomatoes and mushroom, actually. I think Kennedy did onions and peppers because, yeah. They don't have pineapple here. Sorry, Nathan Klein. That stinks.
Nathaniel.
It's also kosher, so they actually don't even have meat in this whole establishment, which is actually pretty cool because I was a vegetarian for several years. Either which way, we got a massive pizza challenge waiting. I think you probably see it right there, ready to go, and we're hungry, so let's get inside. Ben Yehuda, mom, woman versus food. Let's go clean up. Wait. Comments all you lovely people like to make about us being on the same video, so we're gonna do it separately because, gosh forbid, I don't appease everyone who has complained. You hurt my feelings. Anyway, his pizza's over here, mine's over here. I'll put a timer on the screen because my battery died. Hello, I guess that happened. So, be with you tomorrow.
Are you ready, Molly?
Yeah, pizza's already cooled down.
All right, let's get into this thing. They're gonna count down. We're gonna get into it.
I think they divided us right here with a...
That's a wall, so you guys can't cheat.
You can throw your food over here.
No. There's a wall with like a napkin so we can't cheat.
Wow.
crunchy.
I try to draw it like my mom.
If you do, it's even when I got stopped with the blood, it's still caught up to me.
Crunch is really freaking good, except for you let it sit too long. Yeah. I actually don't really like dunking the crust, but it was very chewy.
That was definitely a harder piece than I thought it would be.